with the other
chair. I like the black TV. Black TV new.
Don't mess with my squad. Rap media, rap. So before I begin, I don't know Ruby for sure, but Cho, I know you guys know I know Cho, because I always say that his name sounds very funny for me, you know, so that's why I always try to make fun of that. Cho, so let's see what they have for her. Let's go. Meu nome é Caramês Ramamês Kelemês. Uma de mim sabe nem amamês. Onde não é só? You know, whenever Cho comes in, you say Cho on the mic, you know, He just said etachunem aves. I don't know what that means, but etachunem aves. I'm hearing something like, Robbie is saying the Lionel Messi of being in Armenian so, tracks or songs. I don't know. I mean, he's fast. Let's see. Aramis. Cho. Again, but I'm really disappointed, you know, because normally Cho comes in and be like, oh, Cho, wait just a second. It's better now. Cho comes in and be like, oh, Cho on the mic, but this time around he's not saying anything like that. But still, you know he's good. Let's listen to Cho. Oh, but I think the Ruby guy is very good with singing. Like, he's very good. You know, I like how he sings and stuff like that. But you know, Cho remains to be Cho. Nothing has changed about him, but the fact that I didn't say that introduction made me pissed a bit. But I think I really like the song. No doubt about it. So good. I know he's not saying Lionel Messi, but you know, it sounds like that. I'm not saying he's saying Lionel Messi, but it just sounds in my mind like that. Lionel Messi, and you know, it just ends on it like that. Go. Lionel Messi. This is my best singer right now in Armenia, you know, like hands on neck. I really like this guy, man. I like this guy. Ruby, man, keep on the good work. Don't mess with my squad.